Hello people, never mind the sound of the budgies, my budgies in the background. They're always very enthusiastic and they're not bothered about this crazy world ruined and ruled by Mr. Satan and his minions, his fellow fallen demons, fallen angels, sorry, the demons. And of course, all those people that serve him and them. And one of two of them are Angela, so-called Merkel, and so-called Mr. Obama. Well, according to my information, Angela, so-called Merkel, is the daughter of Adolf Hitler. Yes, yes. And so-called Mr. Obama is the grandson of Mr. Adolf Hitler. Yes. So check out this topic on my website, and I give a link in the description box. And people, this is very important. The Lord Jesus Christ allows all these things to happen because it's according to the prophetic word. We don't have to worry about anything because we still live in the dispensation of grace. Anyone, even these two sinners, can in principle be saved, and they only have to believe, and we only have to believe, that God was manifested in the flesh, meaning in sinless male human form, that he died and shed his precious sinless blood for the remission of our sins, and that he rose from the dead on the third day according to the scriptures. That is the only thing we have to believe in order to get saved forever. Is that clear? God made it purposely so simple, it's the simplicity of the gospel, so that in principle even the Pope can be saved if he wants to, and if God wants to save him. Because we can try whatever we want to save people, but we cannot save people. Only God, the Lord Jesus, can save people. I call him God, the Lord Jesus, because Thomas called him my Lord and my God. He was the first disciple and the one who doubted the most, who called the Lord Jesus Christ my Lord and my God after he was resurrected from the dead. And some more pictures of this topic. Check it out. It contains a link to an article on RT. Don't be fooled. Also, Russia and RT is part of the New World Order. Because Satan rules this world. God allows it to happen since the fall of Adam and Eve. And in fact, nothing has changed in this world. We now have modern technology with which I can make this video and upload it to, for example, YouTube. There are more video sharing sites than YouTube, of course, but YouTube is the biggest and the most popular, also the most abused by the Jesuits, by Satan. But never mind, we can use it, and we still use it, and they use us, of course. It's a game, but if we are saved forever, if we are safe and secure, we don't have to worry about a thing. And no matter whether we die or live until the moment of the rapture, the pre-Jacob's trouble rapture, as I call it, because it's not about us or other people, but about Jacob. And who is Jacob? Israel. And especially about the remnant of Israel, that is one third. Check out Zechariah 13, verse 8 and 9. Because one third will be saved of Israel, in the land of Israel. So it's not about America, it's not about my country, the Netherlands, or Europe. And Europe is attached to Asia. That's why they call it Eurasia, the largest continent of this world, of this flat world, flat and round world, and it's connected to another huge continent, Africa. And so in fact it's one huge continent, Eurasia plus Africa. And exactly in the middle of these huge continents is the tiny country Israel. And who owns this country? The Jews. Mr. Netanyahu, who's a secular Jew. He's a Jew, yes, but he's a secular Jew. And he's a servant of the Vatican. Hence he is shaking hands with the Pope. And the Pope is a disguised Roman Emperor who worships Lucifer. He is the Antichrist by default. The papacy is the Antichrist by default. Yes, people, it's very simple. And you can find all these informations on my website. If you check out this link, you come on my website, then you can check all the other info as well. Well, I've already said enough, and because I am no longer able to share these things on Google Plus, Google Plus, which was owned, it still exists, but not for ordinary consumers, owned by Google, and Google cooperates with the Vatican. It's very simple, and I believe they removed Google Plus because we had so-called too much freedom, and Satan didn't like that, of course, and it took it away. That's my idea. But whatever the reason, the real reason was about removing Google Plus, it took away and platform to share these kind of things. Well, now I do it this way through YouTube, which is also owned by Google, and of course cooperates with the Vatican, the Jesuits, Satan, etc., etc. Getting boring, but people focus on him, our Savior, the Lord Jesus Christ. I believe he looked a lot like the person you see in this picture, and he says, in English, I am God, I love you. Yes? So don't forget, the simple gospel, Jesus died and shed his blood for our sins, so that we could be, and can be, and will be, forgiven forever. And he rose from the dead on the third day, according to the scriptures. That's the only thing we have to believe to be saved forever. Amen? Amen. And till the next time, bye bye. And I forgot to finish the question I asked, who owns the land of Israel? Well, the answer is very simple, and the Bible tells us that only a God, the Lord Jesus, owns the land Israel. And nobody else, so not the government of Israel, and the secular government of Israel, Mr. Netanyahu is currently the Prime Minister. No, not the Pope, not Satan, nobody else, but God owns this country. And that is the final conflict between God and Satan. And if you want to know more about it, there is a topic on my website. Scroll down below the picture of the Lord Jesus to the right here. And the topic is called The Most Controversial Little Piece of Land on Earth. Here you see from above, inside of the Dome of the Rock, that Islamic building on the so-called Temple Mount, which is in fact the wrong name for that place. I've been there in the past, by the way, and I've touched that rock, by the way. I was standing there. But that's not interesting. I know that this is the rock Moriah, on which Abraham almost sacrificed his son Isaac. That is exactly the place, and on top of it was the Ark of the Covenant. And Islam was created by the Vatican. In fact, the Vatican claims to own this place, but it's owned by God, and that is what the final conflict on earth will be all about. This little piece of land, this little piece of land, can you imagine this? That's crazy, but it is a fact. The end conflict between Satan and the Lord Jesus Christ is about this little piece of land on earth. This used to be inside of the Holy of Holies, or Holiest of Holy. Did I say that right? The Holy of Holies, yeah, now I say it right. Here it is. It says here, the Holy of Holies now temporarily under the Dome of the Rock on the Temple Mount. I said the Temple Mount is in fact the wrong name for that place. We would rather call it the Mountain of God. And God is of course the God of Israel. I am that I am. In short, I am. The Jews hid that name behind the letters YH. YHWH. Yes. Yeah, I said it first in Dutch because I always tend to forget it. But that's because very unnecessary. They hit God's beautiful name. I am that I am that I revealed to Moses. And Moses asked, and when I go back to my people, they will ask me, and what name does this God have? What is your name? Then God told him his name, his simple name, I am that I am. And later he said, I am. And what is Jesus meaning? Well, I am salvation. So who is Jesus? Well, God in the capacity of our Savior. Check out this topic, the most controversial little piece of land on earth. It's all about this place. It's below the Dome of the Rock. Here you can see it. Nice picture. And here you can see that it used to be inside of the Holy, now I say it right, of Holies, yes, the Holy of Holies, of the Temple. They wanted to rebuild the Temple, they want to build the third Temple. Well, it will be the fake Temple or House of God of the Antichrist. This is the situation now with the Dome of the Rock. And here you see that little piece of land, the rock, inside of the Dome of the Rock here. Very interesting information I discovered years ago. I made a topic about it in the year 2013. Check it out. Okay, this is extra information. Bye-bye again, and till the next time.